part two of Jurassic Park. I'm also AJ, and we are doing part two. So in the last video, we
and we are officially late.
I just couldn't find my CD player.
It's fine, sweetheart. They won't leave without us.
What? You're coming to Dallas?
Oh, just to the mainland. I have to be back after the storm. I'll drive you to the airport.
Cool.
That's weird. Fence lights are out.
That's
a bad thing?
I'm sure it's fine. Somebody just needs to replace them.
Radio.
DJs aren't so great out here, are they?
East Dock. We're getting close.
After the park opens, there's going to be a lot more to see. You can come for another visit then.
Okay, that sounds cool.
So, everything okay at home? How's school going?
I don't know. Boring. I have a big Spanish test coming up.
I can't help you there, but your mom knows a little Spanish. Look, Jess, I've been working so hard. We haven't had much time to talk. Jess,
right.
Your mom told me about the shoplifting.
I was just rolling around. I didn't take anything good. What did she say?
She's worried about you, honey.
No.
I know, she gets dramatic, but it was a shock for her. Got me a little worried, too.
Yeah, but you
know, I'm so...
Sweetheart, no. No, it's not that at all. I want you to promise me.
Her arm was cut in the last video.
I don't recognize her, but it doesn't matter. Were you serious when you said you could drive a stick?
Oh, yeah, I can do it. Mom doesn't know, but...
That's all right. Just get yourself up front. Try not to scare me.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's go. Come on, sweetheart.
Those are dinosaurs. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I play as that guy? I thought it plays the girl. Huh. Alright. Uh-oh, eyeball. There's a lot of eyes.
Did we hit her hard?
Hard enough, but we didn't do this. This is something else. I'm gonna check her vitals. Just take it easy and follow the signs, alright?
Okay, no problem.
Hey.
What is this?
What?
Looks like she's been bitten.
You mean, like, by a dinosaur?
I don't know. Bruising is showing evidence of toxins, but this isn't a Dilophosaur bite. None of the other dinosaurs are poisonous.
I don't think I want to be out here anymore.
Yeah, we need to get her to the visitor center. She's bradycardic. Heart rate's only 33. She's burning up.
Keep your eyes on the road.
Infections. God, well, maybe toxoplasmosis. That doesn't explain the other symptoms. Come on, come on. Stay with me now. Jesse, I gotta clean this wound up. Just keep driving smoothly.
Okay.
RB.
Okay, this might sting a bit.
RB, to the side.
It's okay. Settle down.
No.
Oh, come on, please. I need to clean this up. Hey, listen to me. You need to let me help you.
I didn't have to do it.
No, no, listen. I'm a doctor. I'm gonna make it better.
Medico?
Yes, medico. I'm going to disinfect your wound now, okay? You gotta let me help you. Well, that should keep the infection at bay. I don't know what you're doing out there.
Dad?
It's okay. She's going into shock, but I can handle it.
That girl needs to keep her eyes on the road.
Wow, that needle's huge.
Just keep your eyes on the road.
This is so hard.
She's jumping around too much. I can't give a clean injection. Jess, listen, I gotta give her an injection. It's important that I access the vein.
Oh, I don't need details.
Just slow down so I don't miss.
There we go.
Oh.
Road condition.
Well, let's keep her stable. Okay, I'm gonna get her bandaged up. You okay to keep driving?
Yeah, I'm good. Tell Mom I'm ready for my learner's permit, okay?
I don't think Mom needs to know about it.
Yeah, that'd be weird.
How's she doing?
Well, she's okay. For now. This toxic alteration just doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
Maybe some of the dinosaurs are eating poisonous plants. Jess, why are we stopping?
Oh.
She's beautiful. She, right?
Right. Well, we're lucky this young one's by herself. Wouldn't want to meet the alpha out here. Lady Margaret, she's pretty protective. We've discovered that family groups emerge even without the usual genetic relationships. Young Triceratops joined the family the moment they...
You're ruining it.
Right. Sorry. This little one's name is Bakita. What is she doing way out here?
It's a mystery.
I've got to get this critter back in her enclosure. Just be a sec. Wait here.
Yeah. Oh, that is so cool.
All right.
Easy, girl. Musa Calamusa, huh? You really love this stuff, don't you?
Luke.
How did you get out of here, huh? Did you push this gate open?
Probably. It's not electric.
Come on, girl. Get moving. There's plenty to eat in your paddock, girl. Come on, that's where you belong.
Yeah, get back in the paddock.
Oh, man, come on.
You want a hand with that?
Nope, but I could use a better idea.
I'm working on some.
It's jammed.
What's wrong with the gate?
It's locked in the open position.
Wait.
Should be a manual release in the shed, but didn't I say to wait in the car?
It's not a big deal. See? We're all right. We're fine. Right?
She's pretty cute, huh?
She's warm. I didn't think that she'd be so warm.
She's okay. She's all right. She's just getting to know you. Right, Bakita?
Okay.
Look, I need to get this girl out of the way. Now that you've met her up close, would you please go back to the car?
Are you kidding me?
New faces make her nervous. She'll be a lot easier to manage if you're in the car.
Oh, Oh, all right.
Okay, I need to get you out of the way, and I need to unlock the gate from the maintenance shed.
It's like that thing in with Luke. Remember?
Boring.
You need a passcode.
What's in there?
Apart from the release lever for the gate, just maintenance stuff. Spools of cable for fence repairs, work boots, snow shovels.
Snow shovels? What for?
Well, it's not for shoveling snow.
Oh, ew.
Should be a manual for this in the car. Jesse, look at the glove box for me. There should be a manual in there with access codes to the shed.
Okay, just a sec.
Find those codes?
Is it in this little black book thing?
Yeah, look for the access codes for the Triceratops maintenance shed.
Okay. 156337.
337. Okay, thanks, sweetheart.
I'm not gonna remember that.
Away from her snack. I give
up. This is stopping her, but oh, it's a combo. It's a combo. Horn her off so she stops eating. Lights so she will... Hurry, grab it. There you go.
There you go. Back where you belong.
That's what I said.
Now I can close that gate.
Why is it taking so long? I know it's big. Come on, closed! Oh, jeez. Off the car! X! Silence. Oh, I forgot she was in the car.
You okay?
Oh no.
Whoa!
Stay in the car.
Alright, so, oh no. It's a T-Rex!
Stay in the car.
Oh jeez. Jeez. All right.
Whoa!
Can I just start crawling, please? Because this is going to be difficult.
Thank you.
not solo. That was close.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. How about you?
Yeah. I'm
okay.
What
about her?
Well, 2 arms, 2 legs. Should get her through the night. What's left of it. Tomorrow, we'll get her proper treatment. I don't hear those dinosaurs anymore. I bet they're far away.
Yeah.
It's hard to see anything. A flashlight.
Reminds me of your old honey bear nightlight. Remember that? You can go to sleep without it.
Yeah, dinosaurs can't get through that door, right?
Even if they did.
Well, they could try, but they couldn't possibly fit through.
Yeah.
Dad?
Yes, sweetheart.
Remember how I said I wanted to see the dinosaurs fight each other?
Yeah.
It was so awesome.
Get some sleep, honey.
All right, go to bed, you little weirdo. Harding. Sarah Harding? Oh. That makes no sense. A rifle? A sniper rifle. Do you know how to use this? Doing? You're like, what about a raptor? A raptor could get through that door. And even if he, well, he couldn't, but even if he did, he would fit. Sounds like something's coming. Something's coming. Is your gun loaded? Good. What's out there? What could be hiding? Suspense! So suspense, they had to make it a loading. Oh, that thing.
I'm not sure Lady Margaret made it.
Oh, right.
This isn't supposed to happen. One loose tripe, okay, but a tyrannosaur? That's beyond unacceptable. I gotta talk to Muldoon's security team.
Uh-oh. Are you gonna bring the hammer down?
Look, whoever let this happen has to be held accountable. Yeah, I'm gonna bring the hammer down.
Bring the hammer down.
So, how are we gonna get to the visitor center?
Get on the road and get moving. Someone is bound to come along.
Hopefully a person in a car and, a T-Rex.
What?
Well, at least the main power's back on. That should be good for something.
Not everything. But the gate's broken open.
And we have video.
How'd you do that?
It's an easy hack. The system's held together with spit and baling wire.
like everything else.
Who's this? Looks like nerdy.
It's like we're not the only ones who missed the boat. They won't last long in the open. Let's get them out of there.
How do we get to them? We're miles away and the access road is washed out.
She's
not.
They
might be stuck here in the boondocks. But those two are standing right on the main toilet. Watch this.
Nedry, wow. Great code.
Of course. All right, we've got access. Let's see what we can do with it. All right, we've already got access.
Is always the trusted. Got it. It's always three. Yep. No. One of those things. Jurassic Park.
It's only one. Let's get him to the center.
Here we go.
There they go. All right. Oh, the color light.
Can this car go any faster? It's gonna take forever. Oh.
Her eyes look weird and pink.
Pink
eye.
You've been in an accident. You're safe now. You're gonna be fine. We're taking you to.
Morirás por tus pecados.
Calm down.
What's happening?
She's delirious. She could be hallucinating.
Mariquita. She says I'm her angel.
Hola. ¿Cómo estás?
No sé ni cuánto esperaba.
I don't know how to.
Just keep talking to her. Tell her she needs to relax. She's gotta rest.
My Spanish isn't that good.
Do it, honey. Just tell her she needs to rest.
Mariquita, ¿qué pasa, mi amor? Él necesita la resta. Él necesita la resta. La resta, porque ya estamos hablando.
What?
Usted odia un lápiz.
it's too difficult.
Usted, necesita. El descanso, usted necesita el descanso.
To go there. What? Engine, helicopter.
Hello? Hey, can somebody help us, please?
There's blood on the floor.
Hello?
And rocks.
What happened? Everybody.
Well, the boat hasn't brought everyone back yet. Rough waters, maybe. Jess, I think you should stay by our patient. I'm gonna look around a little.
That was a raptor foot.
Okay, but why are you talking like that? Someone's trying to contact us, right?
It's coming from the PA system. It must be broadcasting on the emergency channel. Hang on, I'm gonna track this down.
They have an emergency channel? Is that it? That thing, right?
What happened?
Hold on.
Seriously, messed up.
Ew, yeah, that is messed up.
There's a radio in there.
Can I help?
Okay, second time's a charm.
Just grab it.
You got it.
Let's get this channel right. Hello? Hello? This is Jerry Harding. I'm the chief veterinarian.
I know who you are. This is Laura Sorkin. I hope you enjoyed the ride.
Dr. Sorkin, you're still on the island?
We're back in the field lab. The road's washed out and our phone lines are down. What's your story?
You saw a T-Rex on the tour road. My daughter and I are lucky to be alive. Do you know what's going on?
Security went down last night. Naturally, the park's going to hell. Looks like Hammond's already evacuated. I don't think he meant to leave us.
No, of course not. I'll try to call the mainland from here. They'll send a helicopter. But first, Doctor, I've got a very, very sick woman on my hands. She seems to have been bitten. I don't recognize the bite. Whatever it is, it's incredibly toxic.
Toxic? Is it a ragged wound? Heterodont bite pattern of about 20 centimeters across the jaw?
That sounds about right.
What about her eyes? Discolored sclera up the clonus?
Yes, exactly. That's exactly what I'm saying.
You don't have much time. She's going to go into a series of convulsions and she won't come back. Do you have any carfentanil?
Carfentanil? An opioid? No, I don't, Doctor, but what good would that...
I don't have time to explain. A quarter mil should do it.
Dr. Sorkin, with all due respect, that dosage would kill...
Dr. Harding, you've got to trust me on this. You need a powerful tranquilizer to counter the toxin.
maybe in the lab. No, wait, the track darts for the rifle. That's in a Torfine blend.
That could work.
Yeah, that's what I was just about to say.
In the meantime, stay with her. When the shaking starts, you need to hold her steady.
Isn't that dangerous? I mean, normally if someone's having a seizure...
Please, just follow my instructions. Her life depends on it. Call me on this channel after you've given her the tranquilizer.
Will do.
Okay.
I need to move that woman so I can work on her. And I'm gonna need...
Tranquilizer darts. Yeah, I heard. They're in the car. I'll get them.
Okay, but listen to me. If you hear anything, see anything, don't take any risks. You just come straight back here.
Don't worry, I promise.
Okay. Nah, she's already scared. I got this. X, B. Why? Oh, jeez. Oh, X. B. Bully. A. Oh, jeez. X. B. X. I didn't hear anything, though. I saw something. So if I see a dinosaur, can I don't... Oh, wait. Don't risk it. Run! Why? I got the trank darts and then I heard something. It was mean and lean. Oh, she's shaking.
It's gonna take more than that to get its attention.
I'm doing the best I can. I don't know what to do. Okay, well, we're losing time back.
Just hit it.
hit, but we've already lost one third of the time. Like, I hardly even know this woman. I only played her for a tiny bit.
He's not the problem currently.
Go on.
enough dinosaurs.
In that case, let's go home.
Yay! I know, that is enough dinosaurs for one day.
You last night. We sort of, like, ran into you.
Maldita sea.
So, who is Mariquita?
Mariquita? It's nobody. A word.
Oh, my Spanish is so lame. I was trying to talk to you in the car, and it's like, I thought you were gonna kill me because my grammar sucks.
So, what did we talk about?
Help's on the way. The control room's a mess, but the phones are working. Hey. You look a whole lot better.
Help is on the way?
Ingen is sending a rescue team. A helicopter will be here soon to take us to the mainland. We'll get you looked at by a people doctor instead of a vet.
A rescue team? Ingen. My things. I had a pack.
Oh, it's right here.
That bite on your arm. What happened?
Something in the jungle.
Take it slow. Start from the beginning.
Oh, jeez.
I do repairs. They call me in because I'm the best. You know what? I don't have time for this.
Whoa, whoa, take it easy. Take it easy. Don't push yourself.
There won't be any rescue.
We should have just let you die. That's the end, right? Suspicious. Well, guys, that's the end of this video. Hope you like it. And she was a double crosser. And anyway, hope you like it. Please subscribe, leave likes, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.